You should have guessed I was doing a different and more stupider challenge. No backpack upgrades, using safe box only for specific items, no handgun and no knife. That's pretty much the complement of this video. There is going to be a cutout of me failing a part, but that's not because I failed, it's because I already done it and I was like, well, I spent already a set amount of time, so I'm going to show you the clip where I did it successfully. Also, thank you so much for watching, and please watch my clip in this video, because I definitely just fucking, I worked so hard. Okay, thank you, goodbye. Hi everyone, today I'm doing a new challenge that's going to be 7 times harder, or even a bit more harder. And this might sound weird, because I'm explaining this to you right now, but this challenge will take me a bit. Because I could do this in one sitting, but I kind of don't want to torture myself. So yeah, most of this will probably be skipped due to just how ridiculously stupid I thought of this challenge. And this is just going to be something I'll explain to you in a bit. No knife, no handgun ammo, or handguns in general. The last part where you have to destroy Evelyn, you have to use a handgun, so that's the only time I'll have the restriction on, because you can't beat the game otherwise. I can only use the storage box to only remove my knife and my pistol, and I'm not going to use any backpack upgrade. That sounds ridiculous. I was like, well, this sounds so ridiculous, you know? Come on, man. Stand up. I can stand up. Thank you. Is this the end of it? Oh, that was a fast friend. I wish it didn't die close to the start, so that sucks. It's sad I had to use both healing items, damn. That does suck. Oh well, what can you do?
Come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
What the fuck am I doing? I just wanted to show you some boring stuff and also walked away and when the soldier will disappear. Oh shit, I'm gonna be here at some point. Wait.
Now, let's see how you feel.
It'd be quite a bit of testing to understand how possible would it be. It's ridiculous. I am here doing the stun pistol was so easy. But then again, I still have to, you know, practice it a little bit. If anyone who's good at the game can do it, like, all the experiences other people are, so I would say it did take quite a while to in general do it.
Yeah.
hits me, she's dead. Joey! Oh my, I look at what the fuck? I feel bad. Dude, like, when she did that swing, like, I couldn't even do shit. That's funny. Like, this game is not brutal, I'm just making it a challenge for myself. Because I could do this fight easily. The genuine hardest part is just the fact that it takes a shit ton of, like, strategizing. Okay, let's see if... Okay, I'm stunned now. Okay, I was off. I just avoided the attack. Come here. Come here, boy. Okay, let's go. Bro, this wasn't that bad. Yo, Alex, I did it.
Bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Lucas!
No, man, not again!
Get out to him, Margaret. Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Oh shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I made that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy.
I finally met this guy named Base Hands Game.
Slip out before dinner was done.
There's my little boy.
No, you haven't.
Open up.
Hey, you gotta help me.
My job. I'm
don't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try it. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
This is the best outcome because at this point you don't need tears. No, no, not nothing. But now he disappears. And it's just you and him. This is the only way you can do this fight without using the knife or the pistol.
No!
That was when this one cutscene. There we go. I should go on the antique one because I already have one, so I just need 3 antique coins. At the moment. We're going to have to risk one spot to get stabilizers. Because health ain't that important at the moment. I have to spawn this molded in. So wait for both of them to despawn. And then I'm ready to go. I'm probably going to stack up an empty coin at the moment. This should be the best outcome at the moment. Because if he's gonna spawn back there, it's gonna be a huge problem. He's always gonna spawn down here behind me. I'll be spawned behind me. Which is the best outcome way. Outcome, I'd say. Him. Here's what I'll do. Bring the gun away. Two. He's gonna spawn down there, which is a shitty good position for him to spawn in. Oh, if I've done everything correctly, that means Jack should have stayed down there in the basement. If not, then I'm just
fucked.
No. This ain't the best outcome way. It ain't that big of a deal. I feel like Jack's gonna be here. Or he's gonna break through this wall. No. This section. That's gonna be kind of a yikes. Because this is gonna suck. Unless, okay, he spawned, which is, I think it's not the most ideal moment. Because if he walks through the door, I'm fucked. So, psychos. Oh, this is the worst way ever. I didn't even decide to come here. Shotgun ammo. Oh my. Yeah, no, that's just embarrassing.
Father.
good. And also load in this little fella. Points. No. There we go. Now I can't pick this up. Decent amount. I'm gonna be pretty stocked up on ammo. Is that why I'm doing 2-3 shots? Because I don't need fucking croaky anymore. I think I'll be chilling. Bing chilling, chilling, bing bing. I don't know which one was it. Okay, there we go. Thank you. Okay. Find them to me. Useful and destroying for fucking ones. I have to put away a lot of things. Other than being this. Oh my god. Alright. Really? Oh my god. Open the. Okay. It's a long ass time for a save, goddamn. Man, boys and girls. He was never my favorite anyways. Him. What? So, for now...
That was his man.
Okay. Now we see Jake, Jake. Okay, good. Let's go. Get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later. Yeah, okay, okay. Is that even natural? Oh, fuck. That's bad.
Jack.
Thank you. with y'all, and you need just a little bit of luck.
And that one.
Oh my god, yeah. He just done damage to me. Oh, fucking pulling me. Okay.
Seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Became a fucking statue.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Look, Mia's waiting for us.
Fucking fuck you. Fuck Mia, bro.
What? Why?
Just so we can understand that we can become a family again. Yada yada yada. Come on. I look so sad, bro. Oh my gosh, Mia.
There's no time. Here, take this.
What's this?
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No! Oh, it only takes like 3 shots to kill me. God damn, bro. Damn. 3 fucking shots. Come at me.
Did you and that slut have a good time?
Thank you. Not. I don't want to thank you for how much that pain you've caused me. How much resets? I have 27 resets so far.
Okay, bitch. What the fuck are you?
There's a lot of the fish by the sea. I'm gonna fuck about the flying sea. I'm gonna fuck about anything, my guy. She's dead, that's all that's important. technically at the end of the game, so I gotta complete this. Dude, if we had a merchant in this game, I think I'd become a billionaire from a fish I could collect. I wanna keep this fish. No, fuck. Man, I want a Bob so badly. Well, that's okay, because Bob's not here anymore. Oh, how funny, give me that. Give me a prompt as if I'll fucking bitch on this. Oh, I got jumped by like five black dudes. That had no point. Oh, boo, you can't attack me. Okay, there's two of these ones. Let's throw my noodle around then. Psychostimulants are not that good, to be honest. Slash and miss. Okay, well, I'm a fucking goofy ass player, damn. Nothing's gonna happen if you walk in front of this. Was only tiny bits amount of damage. Tiny bits of damage. Okay, my guy, okay. Gucci. I think I'm good. And then there's solid fuel. Yeah. Because I'm holding something up. You did not hit me. Thank you so much. Thank you for not hitting me, bitch. I fucking need handgun ammo, I need shot. Neurotoxin. See, the fucking game knows what I need. The last push. Push the last fucking push. Yeah, let's go. Not feeling that useful because I don't need it. She was behind all of this. Man, what a bitch. Memories. Why the fuck does the game think I need fucking burn and fuel, like seriously? You look like I'm fucking desperate for it. Like, what the fuck? Why the fuck do I need a cassette, bro? don't have ammo for this bitch. Stop saying in front of it. Oh my god, finally got him. I've got to do the cutscene. No one shot. The fair bitch, she's the motherfucking fair bitch. Just wait until she deals damage to me. Five shotgun shells, I think, would be enough. Did I have me about that? Yeah, I'm just like, hey, she can do shit. Let's see if 5 is gonna be enough. Yes, it was. I didn't do it to my last fucking save. Hello, everybody. Ain't that funny? I beat the game again. Use it! Well, you can't beat the game without not using this, so I have to use this. But thank you guys so much for watching. And this was the challenge! My ridiculously stupid challenge that I never realized that was worth it. But I'm like, I told you guys, like, it's like, the challenge is not that hard, it's just like I had to have some dedication onto it. Yes, I did beat me at the end of it, which means I have not cheated once during my playthrough. So you guys want to see the stats? Are you sure you guys want to see the stats? We'll see.
2 sort of hard challenges back to back is insane.
Three hours, 14 minutes, 29 restarts, 11 anti coins, 23 item boxes, 25 fuels. Oh. Yay.